We are going to find the LCM of 12, 15, 20 and 27. Yes? Okay. Now first start observing this number. See, 12, 20, these both the numbers are even numbers. Yes? So both the numbers are divisible by 2. First start from smallest prime number. Divide by smallest prime number. Okay? So, 2 6 are 12. Now, 15 is divisible by 2? No. So, 15 write as it is. Okay? Then, 20 is divisible by 2? Yes. 2 tens are 20. Okay? 2 tens are 20. Then again, now next 27. 27 is odd number. So, it is not divisible by 2. So, that number 27 also as it is. Now next, again start see 6, 10. These are even numbers, means again it is divisible by 2. See here, 2, 3 are 6. Now see here, 15, odd number, so it is not divisible by 2. Then 10, 10 is even number, 2, 5 are 10. 27 is divisible by 2. No, so write as it is. Now see, can you observe any number is divisible by 2? No. So what is the next prime number after 2? 3. So check by 3. See, 3 is divisible by 3. 3 5s are 15. 3 9s are 27. So take here 3. 3 1s are 3. Okay. 3 5s are 15. Then 5 is divisible by 3. No. So write as it is. 3 9s are 27. Done? Then next. Again now 9 is divisible by 3. So write down here 3. Write this one as it is. 5 is also not divisible by 3. This 5 also not. So write as it is. 3. 3s are 9. Okay. Now, again this 3 is divisible by 3. So, 3 take here. This 1 as it is. 5 as it is. This 5 as it is. Why we are writing same? Because here same number. Why we are writing again 5 here? Because these numbers are not divisible by 3. 3 ones are 3. Okay. Now this here. This 5, 5 are even, so this 5 are divisible by 5, okay, so 5, okay. Here 1 as it is, 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5, 1 as it is, okay, now which numbers we got here, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, 5, okay, so now find the LCM of these. What we are going to write? 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 5. Okay? See, now you can do like this way. 2, 2 are 4. 1, 2, 3, 3 are 9. 3, 5 are 15. Okay? 4 9s are 36 multiplied by 50. Now do this multiplication. 36 multiplied by 50. 15 6 are 90. Okay, 15 3s are 45. 45 plus 9, 54. So what is our LCM? 540. So what is our LCM? 540. So LCM is equal to numbers are not divisible by 2. Now let's try with 3. Which is next prime number? 3. With 3 which numbers are divisible? See, 3 9 is 27. 3 9 is 27. These also divisible by 3. 5 plus 3 8. 8 plus 1 9. Check the divisibility test. 5 plus 3 8. 8 plus 1 9. 9 is divisible by 3. So this number is divisible by 3. These also divisible by 3. Okay. So start dividing by 3. 11 is prime number. So write as it is. Okay. 27. Now 3 9s are 27. Here also 3 9s are 27. Then see here 135. 3 4s are 12. 3 5s are 15. If not understand, do division this way. 135 divided by 3. 3 4s are 12. Then 3 5s are 15. See, so 45 we got here. Okay. Now next. 3 3s are 9. 3 3s are 9. Again, these numbers are divisible by 3. Okay? So divide by 3. 11 is prime number. So we have to write as it is. It will not come in any another table except 11 and 1. So write as it is. 3 3s are 9. 3 3s are 9. 3 1s are 3. 3 5s are 15. 15 3s are 40. 3 1s are 3. 3 3s are 3. Now again these numbers are divisible by 3. See, 3 3 and 15 divisible by 3. So write here 3. Write 11 as it is. 3 1s are 3. 3 1s are 3. 3 5s are 15. 3 5s are 15. Then 11 as it is. Okay. Now after 3, which is next prime number? 5. After 3, which is next prime number? 5. So start dividing by 5. Okay. Which, see here 5 is there, right? So first divide by 5. Okay. So 11 as it is. Now this is what? 1 as it is. So 5 ones are 5. Now see here. Now here which numbers are again 11. 11 is prime number, so start dividing by 11. 11 comes by 11. This one as it is. This one as it is. This one as it is. 11 comes by 11. See, here we got everywhere 1. So here we got the factors of these numbers. Okay, now let's write here LCM of these numbers. Write the LCM of this number. So LCM is equal to 32 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 11. Okay. So now make the groups. 2 2s are 4. 3 3s are 9. 3 5s are 15. Okay. Multiple by 11, right? As it is. Okay. Then again, 4 9s are 36. 4 9s are 36. Hint. Now see, do this multiplication. 11 5s are 55. 11 1s are 11. 16. Okay. 11 plus 5, 16. Now do the multiplication of this both the numbers. 165 multiplied by 36. 6 5s are 30. 6 6s are 36. 36 plus 3, 39. 6 1s are 6. 6 plus 3, 9. Okay. Now write here 0. 3 5s are 15. 3 6s are 18.
Thank you.
is 4 4s are 16, 16 9s are 144. Yes? 4 4s are 16, 16 9s are 144. Into is remaining 35. So 144 multiplied by 35. 5 4s are 20. 5 4s are 20 and 2 is 22. 5 1s are 5 and 2. 7. Yes. Now give me a 0. 3 4s are 12. 3 4s are 12 and 1. 40. 3 1s are 3 and 1. 4. 0 plus 0, 0. 2 plus 2, 4. 7 plus 3, 10. 4 plus 1, 5. So what is the LCM? 5040. So what is the LCM? 5040 is the LCM. LCM means 5040. Let's learn the relationship between LCM and HCF of two numbers. Okay. For any two numbers, see, suppose first number is given and HCF is given, LCM is given, and we ask to find the second number. At that time, we have to use this rule. First number multiplied by second number is equal to their HCF multiplied by their LCM. This is where we have to use relationship between LCM and HCF of two numbers. This rule is valid only for the two numbers. Okay, see, this first number multiplied by second number is equal to their HCF multiplied by their LCM. Or we can write like this also, product of two numbers. Sometimes it is given. Product of two numbers is given. HCF is given and we ask to find the LCM. At that time we have to use this rule. Product of two numbers is equal to HCF multiplied by LCM. Understood? And with that we have to find the whatever it has asked in the given question. Understood? This above rule is valid only for two numbers. See, it is not valid for A multiplied by B multiplied by C. It is not equal to HCF multiplied by LCM. Understood? This rule is valid only for if two numbers are given, any two numbers. Okay? Means first number multiplied by second number is equal to HCF multiplied by LCM. Or we can write this way also, product of two numbers is equal to HCF multiplied by LCM. Let's solve question number 6. Okay, the HCF of two numbers is 11. Just now I have shown you the relation. Yes? Okay, so HCF, first write what is given. What is given? HCF of two numbers is 11. See, HCF of two numbers is 11. So HCF is given. HCF, how much it is given? 11. HCF of two numbers is 11. And if their product is, so what is given? Product is given. Okay. So product is C. And if their product is, how much product is given? 7623. Okay. given, product is given. Product is how much given? 7,620. Product of two numbers, right? Product here, 7,623. Okay. HCF is given. HCF of two number is given, 11. So write down of HCF. And now what it is asked in the question to find LCM. What we need to find here? LCM. Okay. You can consider here X also, or you can write LCM. So now 11 multiple by LCM. Here see, we are going to use the transpose rule. Okay. 11 is here, multiplied. It will come to the left hand side. Then it will become divide. Okay. See, 11 multiple by LCM. So between the multiplication sign and that, so if it will come to this side, then it will become divide. Okay, so divide by 11. So, LCM is equal. Now do this division.